My name is Ray Lundsgaard. I work as a senior agricultural policy officer at the Danish Society of Nature Conservation. We are the old Danish environmental NGO. We have already had our 100th anniversary, and we have a vision for Danish agriculture. And this is a vision which includes 100% organic agriculture on all arable land. We think this is a possibility, and we also think that organic agriculture is the way of cultivating the land in order to protect the environment, in order to enhance biodiversity, and in order to produce good and safe foods, and to take care of the animals that we have responsibility for in our agricultural practices, and also to create some sort of living communities in the farming communities, because they are dying now, and they're dying because everything is so big and so dominated by conventional agriculture, depending on pesticides and artificial fertilizers, and the farms get bigger and bigger, and they just send all their grains and all their milk and all their pigs to big industrial sites where they get processed and exported. So what we have a vision for is a type of agriculture which is based on organic principles, with no pesticides or poisons, as we call them. We want food to produce without to be produced without poisonous substances. We want food without residues, but we also want to protect the countryside from being poisoned. And we think this is what is happening now and has happened for the last 50 years. It's a gradual poisoning and erosion of all our natural resources. So this is what we work for. We do it politically, and we also do it practically. We have a large organic estate, and we think that this can be done maybe within the next 20 to 30 years. And Denmark is already the world champion in organic consumption. We are the country where most people buy organic foods, and we also have substantial production at the primary level. So we have, for example, 30% of our drinking milk is organic. So it's a big success here. It's good for farms, it's good for nature, and it's good for the country. So this is what we want.